So guys, today we've got the PSG Sim, and by the way, PSG are lining up. It looks like Isak and Lozano are up front, so both of those players have played for us. Isak in a swap with Mbappe. Oh wait, I've got Hope and goal. I need to change that. Brown Forbes. So yeah, Brown Forbes in goal. Yeah, Isak and Lozano up front in the 4-2-4. For Paris Saint-Germain. So Lozano, they signed from Atletico Madrid, but Isak we got in part of a swap deal with Mbappe. So we have to watch out for Isak, because we know how good he is. He's at least 92 rating, might have gone up one at PSG. So we have got to watch out for him. Coming forward, Mbappe against his former side. Right, we've got to get back into this. PSG could get themselves in front, but they won't. Abisa now. Mbappe gets past Marquinhos with ease. One on one with Areola, and Mbappe sticks it past his former side and makes it 1-0 to us. Lovely stuff there. Great tackle by Lorenzo. Eduardo Diaz. Marquinhos tackles and wins a throw for PSG. Looks like they were offside there. Not much has happened in this game. It's been fairly boring to watch. But we have got the lead, which is good. And we'd love to make it 2-0. Mbappe. Marquinhos tackles him this time. De La Vega. Santiago Mare. Can't get there. William Mazzura gives away a foul. Lozano, save by Brown Forbes. Bellingham to Mbappe, plays it through to Abisa. Past the time of the first half now. Abisa chips Areola, but it just goes over the bar. Best player at the moment is Mbappe, the goal scorer, and we'll get into the second half now. Rod might get to this. He will. Oh, cross wasn't too good, but it's out for a corner as the Hernandez pushes it behind. I'm going to make a sub now. Let's bring on Gomez Munoz. Volume is over. I'm going to try to get this one to the back post. Santiago Mayer into Villalba. Handball by him, I think. Marquinhos picks it up. Villalba wins the header straight away. And now it is Ibiza. Plays it to Mbappe, who scores to make it 2-0. Lovely. Come on. 2-0. Oh, it could be one back for PSG, and it is one back. It is Irving Lozano against his former club. And he makes it 2-1. And that is a lifeline for PSG in this match, but I don't think they're going to get another. And if we can get a third, that would secure it for us. Cool, guys. Bellingham. What? That was meant to be a slide tackle, but it soon ended up being a really good ball to Mbappe. Now Villalba has to go back. Gomez Munoz with the Irish Silva, Bellingham. Ball guards. With the Irish Silva. Oh, that's a foul. I think we should have a penalty there. Would have been our second penalty in two games in the Champions League, as we had one against Zagreb. That could be the reason the ref didn't blow. But I thought that was a nailed on penalty there. PSG could equalise, we can't let them do that. It's a good block by Ferraro Diaz, and PSG have a corner with 12 minutes to go. I'd love to get a third in this match. I'm going to make a sub now. Villalba will come off the Mendes Alves. I know we don't need the goal, but it's looking like PSG will get one. So, I think an extra goal is what we need here. I don't like to go defensive that much. Good tackle by Gomez Munoz. And now our three strikers could help us. Mendes Alves has a clear run. We will use Mendes Alves. Mbappe coming forward. We use him. Mbappe back to Mendes Alves, who taps it in. And that is the game plan coming together perfectly. That's why I brought on Mendes Alves, so he could secure the win. Didn't want to bring on a defender to try and hold it. I wanted to extend it, and he's done just that. Mendes Alves with the 1-2 with Mbappe. And that was a great team goal at the end there. And it secured the win for us. Our best player in this match was Mbappe on a 10. That's in this video. Goodbye.